In this very amazing experiment, you can make three-dimensional shapes using old packaging boxes. You need boxes with a square cross-section. This happens to be a CFL lamp box, but there are many tubes which are packed in cardboard cartons like this. Now open the carton from both the ends. This one has got a square cross-section. Flatten it and cut both the flaps. Now this happens to be a box with a square cross-section and each edge is 55 millimeters long. Its length and width both are 55 millimeters. Now you measure one edge of the box and cut exactly the same length, which is 55 millimeters. So if you cut, you will make a hoop. Cut two such hoops. Their length, their width, and their height is exactly the same, and you can tuck both these sections into each other to make a beautiful cube. It's a no glue cube, no tape required, and you can actually play with it, make a dice, make many things out of it. To make a hexagon, you need to cut lengths which are 31.8 mm long. Now mark 31.8 mm. Another section. Now there are three sections and each section is 31.8 millimeters long. Now cut all the three sections. You would see only this length is different. The other two dimensions, because it's the square cross section, the other two dimensions remain constant at 55 millimeters. Now take these three sections and just interlock them into each other. Take one and tuck it inside the other so as to make a corner, and then push in the third one and you'd make a very beautiful hexagonal shape. It's a hexagonal box, self-locked. And once again you can play with this. Now if you wish to make a octagon, you need to cut four such strips and each would be just 22.8 millimeters long. Four such strips. The cross-section of the box remains 55 millimeters, but this each strip is 22.8 millimeters long. You need four such strips and you can assemble all these four square hoops to make a very beautiful and regular octagonal box. Take two hoops and assemble as shown, then the third one, and finally tuck inside the fourth one to complete the octagonal box. What an amazing delight that you can make regular three-dimensional shapes using throwaway cardboard boxes. Each will have a height of 55 millimeters.